Hello, welcome to GeoGuessr. We are without Maddie Mass. Now, last episode that we put out, without Maddie Mass, we got to gold.
Yes.
We won four duels in a row. Got to gold, then we lost, and we lost our gold. And we said, you know what? Maybe that's for the best. Maybe we need Maddie to get gold. We're putting it to the test again. We're going to run Distance Jake. This is Geo Jake, Geo Jim, and Geo Zach the Chimer Chimes.
Whoa, college basketball is nearing the final stretch. You guys already knew that. You also know that DraftKings is sponsoring this video. And if you want to bet $5 on a pregame money line for any basketball game and get $150 in bonus bets, if your bet wins, that's what you get if your bet wins. That's promo code JJTV gets you that. JJTV. Four letters only at DraftKings Sportsbook. Minimum age and restrictions apply. See the show notes for the details. $150 in bonus bets? Whoa!
Because countries...
we're doing distance.
Because for countries, we kind of really need
a lot of flags.
It would be
stuff.
It'd be a bad watch.
You think so?
I think our audience that
I'm
sees
pretty
how
good
far
at flags. Remember when we switched roles and I did flags?
No, that episode never came out because it didn't record properly.
No, it didn't record at all.
Yeah. That is, dude, they don't even know about this. Finland, just click it. Oh, double yellow line, yellow and white, and that guy was driving on which side?
Looks like...
The right. This could be the U.S. Could be like Nebraska or Montana.
Look at these trees. Maybe it's Canada. Is it just a little off?
Could be. Or just
look
could
at
be.
These trees, man. I drive on this road all day.
Could be.
So what? Could we need to get the country right?
No, just
what
distance. Are we playing? Just distance.
Oh, it's the first distance round? My God.
Yeah.
Like... Might as well take
I think we're to the left.
Cat,
I think we're
man.
Montana or Wyoming or yeah.
It's fine.
I mean, it's a first. It's like Snoozerino, man. 3, 2, 1. See?
I was all over it.
Losing the first round.
The U.S.
We had it. Look at this. What a spread out map.
That is really spread.
Good first round by the game.
No one cared about the first round. Oh, shit. It's stormy, man. This is like in Little Rascals when Alfalfa defies the stars and the skies. I think New Zealand Mountain right now is what I'm getting.
Oh, I like New Zealand.
It could be anywhere.
Otherwise, I was like a Costa Rica, like, you know, something.
Yeah. There are yellow lines.
I like New Zealand.
If we see a car, it automatically helps us.
When I go to New Zealand, this is kind of what I want it to feel like.
All right.
Yeah. Zach, don't mock me.
Wait. They're driving. Does that count?
Oh, that's a European plate, I think.
So now I'm thinking Finland area. Like way up somewhere and it's sunny out. Or Norway way up. Because I think they were driving on the right
in.
As well. Yeah, go to a drooper. You went way up there.
Mm-hmm. I went way up, dude. Okay,
I feel like it's a little north.
I'm all the way up, man. There it is. Wow. Georgia? The Republic of Georgia?
Why?
Oh, no, wait. It's not technically. It is technically Turkey. Just right on the border.
Yeah. Yo, Turkey goes places.
Right on the border.
That's a good reaction by them. Whoa.
No, that's cool.
Get a lames emoji.
Makes me think of an Italian man. what's that? All that? There's a lot of there.
This kind of looks like Spanish.
Big billboard.
Sandina.
Fajita and a pita?
3 fajitas and a pita, please.
It's an order once.
I ordered that one time. No one wanted it.
Costales Ruiz. Anyone see anything here usable?
You're our guy when it comes to this.
Yeah.
You kind of know that this is your job. Like, you tell us if that's Spanish, Italian, or Portuguese.
Yeah.
So, like, there's no way me or Zach are going to know more than you here.
Yeah, you're right.
See, that's why you're the guy.
Yeah. No one else guessed yet, though, right?
Everyone guessed.
No,
we're in first
place. He's all the way up.
He's all the way up. All the way up.
Perfect guess.
Way to be. You're a guy, dude. That was just...
You asked me to go, and I go. I don't know what you want to hear.
Out to me and, shout out to me and Zach for just pushing you in the right direction.
Yeah, that's encouragement.
Yeah, that was good strategy.
Because it's... Encouragement.
You know what it is? I don't even really know English that well, but I can kind of tell what a sign's trying to tell me. Where are we now, though? Very beautiful in these parts.
This could be an African in nation, but I don't think so.
Ooh, that's interesting. All right, it's not letting me go that way, so.
Yeah, he's going uphill, and this guy's got a bad car.
Too uphill.
You got a bad car. I'm dumb. Is that a car that passes? No, that's just our car, right? All right, let's get a guess in because we have no idea. Do we want Africa or Europe?
Africa.
Nobody's guessed.
You get a bad car. That's a good...
good Weird Al.
Yeah, that's a good parody.
Jeff Krause could do it, too.
Sure can.
Is this Arizona? Some of those rocks made me think we were in Arizona.
Oh, we had it smoked out. It was SWAT.
An African island country. I said that.
We're killing it.
Yeah.
We belong.
There's some people that appreciate us, and I appreciate that.
Hey,
I read
in our comment section.
Yeah.
Something funny last time because they were celebrating when we won the. Is this
Evershaw, Chelborough, Cattistock?
Sounds like Ireland or New Zealand, or England or New Zealand.
I'd lean England, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Middle England, because it's so fucking rainy.
God, it looks green. So rainy.
Derby. Shrewsbury, no, not Derby.
Derby.
Not Derby. It's Northampton. Northampton.
Nottingham?
Where is it?
I'll go Nottingham. That's fun. Zach's right. Could be Northern Ireland. It's Nottingham. So I was reading the comment section, and I don't know. One guy was like, they were ripping us for missing something basic and saying, like, I don't know. Whatever. The reply, it was like doubting our instincts. And the reply was like, yeah, but sometimes they actually do know where they are in the craziest way possible.
Oh. We all
down
got
by
slightly
Bournemouth. Lower wow.
Bournemouth. Okay. Everyone was kind of...
And sometimes our instincts
and everyone assumed it was
we still have more instincts in us than people want us. South Africa.
Yeah.
Rip it.
It's really what separates this
team. Go by Gaborone.
You want to gab it up, huh?
Because it's super like red and dirty, and sometimes that is where they take us.
And we might need a second guess.
Yeah.
Right now, 403 kilometers ahead. That could be just like down here, I think.
What are these other guys going
to
do?
That's what we need to find out.
I remembered the miles equation, and then I lost it. I don't know how far 400 is anymore.
Okay. And
they need to go.
Should we put in a cape down? Just because if we do know we need to go north, then we'll know.
I guess so.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, but we're good.
No,
we're not.
No, do it.
Not at all.
Okay,
go up.
Go to Uganda, that place in Uganda.
Right, yeah. Kampala.
Damn,
why?
It was way over there.
We only went down 4 points.
Well, let's get him right back. Let's rip an eighter.
Ripping eighters over there?
No, I never have. Mm-hmm. So far, everyone in our lobby sucks. Cheated. That guy cheated.
Come on, man.
You pinkied it.
What are you talking about? My ass.
Is this on camera?
You're a little bit off.
Damn, perfect ollie. Yeah. Here, hold this upside down.
All right.
Show him the skills. Casper slide. Tunisia.
Instant tea from you.
Well, it's somewhere around that sea.
Good sign.
No, never mind. This is going again.
Worse. I mean, this is the first round. They looked Polish-y.
Go to, like, Serbia.
Oh, my God. Like, yeah,
what's that little crest?
That's the crest.
Crest of Serbs?
Poland, Denmark.
What's another country you like?
Slovakia or Czech? Yeah,
we'll do. How about this? We'll hit the corner of Czech, Slovakia, and Poland.
Wow.
Do you think that's people take pictures there?
At the trifecta?
Wait, we're getting cute. We're getting cute.
It's the first round.
Okay.
Yeah, but in general, easy. Distance, we can't be cute. Like
we had a strategy in that last round. It just didn't work.
Yeah.
It was a cute strategy. Where were we?
Croatia. One of Croatia's wieners.
I thought we were around that sea.
Nice.
Susanna, won't you cry for me? I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Which way is that guy going?
I mean, we just
Thailand?
Did and lost Africa. Slow I think we're car. I think we're in Africa, right?
Oh,
we got a sign on this building.
Oh, Thailand. No.
It's Thailand.
Thai?
I believe so, yes. And then, yeah.
All right.
You want back on space bar duty?
Yeah. I like it when it's urgent.
Okay. Because I sneaky hate space bar duty.
Oh, I know you don't like it.
It's taxing. Oh.
That's so many words. Only people that literally stand there and stop would be able to read that. It's so small.
Go back a little. Bang.
Diddly dang.
Yep, banged. Okay.
I'll spacebar for us.
Disturbia. Been a long time. Ooh.
So winter happens here.
Saw yellow plates getting Netherlands.
Oh.
You were leaving. Oh, that's Finland. Though.
Yeah?
Well, look how many words are in that fucking name.
Yeah.
It could be Netherlands. But that's got so many letters in it.
Nordenstapalder.
It could be Netherlands. It looks very Netherlands, and they're...
I'm feeling a little nut. If we need to go up to the Denmark.
Take that, Sturba.
Don't mock them. They're proud.
I wasn't mocking them. I was kind of like bullying them.
Man.
That's nice.
Must be nice, huh?
Yeah, well, they inherited it.
Oh, jumped by 1.3 that's kilometers.
El Pipercini? Is that his name?
That's my old
nickname. Is there a ghost behind your... Oh, shit, dude.
What?
Hey, it's been putting us on the other side of that Amsterdam Bay or whatever a lot. We should commit that to memory. Da-da-da-da-da.
I forgot it. Okay. I mean, I got signs, I got people, supermercado, that's Spanish, farmacia, now I'm getting kind of Portuguese vibes, but I haven't been great with that recently.
Are there, zoom in again on something, just anything. That didn't help.
Flag Spain.
Spain.
Ooh. Eat shit, Maddie.
Go to that island.
You want to go to the island?
No, I don't think it's an island. But I do think it's by Valencia.
You want Valencia?
Yeah, I think it's on that side of Spain. It's so sunny. We're not close. God, I do this mile conversion again.
If we need another one, I mean, we go Malaga.
We can change to miles.
I've only been requesting for a month.
Yeah.
It was Madrid. We got cute. It's okay.
New York to Boston is 350 kilometers.
Do you know where all of this is by chance?
Yeah. I do.
It's huge.
I'm on EAU. That's AEAU.
EUAS. EUAS. Batman.
What? That's gotta be.
These have to be flags.
we'll get those.
We know flags. Is that turkey? Is that red one turkey?
I don't.
And you think you'd keep your country's flag the highest, right?
Can't tell what's on it.
Yeah, it's turkey.
Let's throw a Turk in there.
Go to a dry area that's not cute.
Oh, Turkey's so dry.
Yeah, like that did Turkey.
Kayseri.
But we're close.
No, you're right, man. You're right.
Yeah.
Honestly, our energy there was kind of.
Where were we?
We're in Turkey. Hey, had it.
We just didn't go dry enough. I mean, that's cute by the game.
That's a cute spot.
Oh, my God.
I mean, it looks half famous, right?
It wasn't. We weren't on a bridge.
Bridge built. We started on a bridge. Remember I said, what is that thing? Yeah. And you were like, yeah, I know what that is.
What's that in the distance? I remember.
Is that a marsh?
Oh, my God. That tree is haunted.
Yeah. I mean, is this like a Thailand or Bangi or Philippines?
I don't know. Chill out.
Africa?
Enjoy it. Could be Africa.
We might have to start spreading guesses. Africa, that's my only thing.
If it's Africa, it's Gabarone.
It's got to be a wet part,
Jim. It's Gabarone.
It's Gabarone. Gabarone's so desolate, but Gabarone has more trees
than it's got to be wet, right?
Yeah, but Gabarone is wet.
So shouldn't we go to like a wetter part?
They're not really in the game. Uganda's in the game.
Yeah, those middle ones aren't really.
Should we get a Kenyan? Let's get multiple guesses, right?
Okay. I don't love.
Oh.
Okay, that person's a while behind us. This person's close to us.
So zoom in. Because I think that means we're in the right city.
Is it more towards Uganda?
We go, if we need it, we can go there.
We're only 10 behind.
I think we're clear. We're good.
Oh, okay. Wait.
We're good. We're good.
Oh, no.
Sri Lanka.
So no one was close.
Nobody knew us.
We were 10 behind that guy.
Well, that means this person's a player. Oh, two people. Wow. We got two players in this group.
Right off the rip, feeling Ireland.
Yeah.
But it could be anywhere. But it's not the U.S.
Click. Oh, shit.
This place is wet. Go to that. See, I liked when you were trying to zoom in on the truck. I was into that.
I was trying. It's nothing. Let's get in Ireland. We might have to game the game here.
Okay, go on. Go, yeah.
And I'll try, but I think everyone's like, what the fuck right now?
This is too weird. I think someone else is in Ireland.
I think they're in Ireland, too.
It keeps kicking me back, man.
So go the other way.
No, you're persevering. There you go.
No, guys. It's the end of his... Like, he died on that path. Wow, you made it through.
I gamed the game.
That was weird. Why was it kicking you back?
Where do we need to go if we want? This way?
We don't know.
Maybe more UK.
He's in Ireland or he's in the UK. I think he might be in Northern Ireland.
Oh, I think we got it. Ooh, yeah.
Ireland, yeah.
It was only 100 kilometers. Oh, wow.
More wet. Isle of Man.
I was thinking it, but it didn't look like it.
Okay.
Ooh. Myanmar.
Mongolia.
Dog.
Yeah.
Peru.
It's really mountainy. So, like, Peru, the Amazon area could be that. But.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Wait, those that full like outfit she's wearing?
I like Peru.
I like
Mongolia.
Peru. I don't like the trifecta anymore because I don't know Mongolia.
No,
well.
Big cities. Yeah.
It's kind of not a big city, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well, yeah, it is. But can we go like near a city like in the forest?
All right. I think we did good.
I like Brazil too.
I think Brazil might be a good backup.
They're way off base.
Yeah.
Yeah, that person should, like that dress made me think of
Guatemala.
Wow.
The game is game. Are we in the final two? Fellas.
This is a championship round.
And we have three guesses. They have two. So let's win.
Let's win this one for Maddie. Oh, we're going to fucking crush this. Don't even.
Okay, we got some German type shit over
here.
Yeah,
this looks German. What
was that like?
It could be Austria.
Or Austrian.
Boer Warren. Blumensteiner.
Yeah, very German or
feels
German.
You like Germany first?
I mean,
well, no, it's Germany or Austria.
How about Munich? Because it's near Germany and Austria.
I don't know. Is that in like the foresty area? Because.
What do you mean? We have three guesses, so we need to... Where would you like the first guess?
Austria.
Okay, Salzburg. Done.
Okay.
I mean, there's 12 seconds, so we just need to spread guesses either way.
Yeah, go for it.
And then go.
I think he's going to try to snipe it.
Go way up top.
Go up? We might be out of time.
Oh, no.
Vienna.
Graz.
That was Graz. We were really in Vienna. Close. Oh, they just beat us. Damn. It was Austria.
I thought we were closer with one of our other guests.
Was it Austria? It was Graz, Austria. Damn.
Can you zoom out for a sec? Weren't we like down more?
I thought we were.
We did sell.
Oh, but that's not, that's actually farther away.
I think we got mapped.
Yeah. Damn. Now we're at 666.
We went up.
Yeah,
we got 8 points. That's what that was your goal.
Yeah, we did.
We got to aim higher.
All right, we ripped a quick 8 right there. How much would we have got if we won? You would like to think 50. Yeah. The feeling? If this is what 8 feels like,
maybe
I'd like
they
to
give
think
us.
We,
know how, like, college football, you get credit for, like, a good loss? Like, if you lose to Bama by 3?
I think so.
I think that's what we just got.
Well, I think, like, a top 5 finish is, like, worth points or something like that.
No way. Well, how bad did we do when we lost
like
points?
Four, maybe it's top 3. I don't know. Maybe
let's play again. Like find out.
All right. Let's get a win.
How many do you want? How many points do you want? Episode. Put it in the ether.
12. Nice. How many do you want?
8 minimum.
Just need 9 to get to gold again.
So I want 8.
Okay.
I want 8. Just to I want 8. Yeah. I want 8.
Jim, what island are we on? Because this is ridiculous.
No, look at that. Look at the back end. I don't know. Are we like in the Croatian area?
I'll let you know in a second.
All right.
Well, that's how the house works. I think we're in a nice Croatia area.
I was hanging out with my Croatian uncle.
Dragon.
Just yesterday.
Oh.
I don't know. It's first round.
It's the first round. Literally nothing matters. We're in split Croatia. Nice.
Split.
Oh, shit.
Oh, maybe.
What do they know that we don't?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. That's going to really hurt our rating.
Hit it.
Oh, no.
22 points.
We lost 22 points?
Portugal.
We just lost 22 points.
Fuck!
Oh, no.
Guys, that was so bad. So bad.
I don't think Maddie's going to like that.
You're a Portugal guy.
Don't you dare right now.
There was no signs.
Uncle Dragon.
We lost 22 points in the first round lost. That's unbecoming, dude.
That sucks.
We just lost some fans. And we're going to have to win them back.
We have to put that behind us. There's only one way.
Bhutan.
Jesus, we are like.
Wow, fuck. That's pretty.
That's pretty diesel. Could this also be Africa?
Oh, if it is, it's Eswatini.
Where would you like to start?
Eswatini.
Let's start Eswat. I mean, that's a safe. That place feels like home to us. Okay,
ooh,
we're not close.
Go to Bhutan.
Where is that again?
It's up in the armpit. Should I do it?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't want to
get okay, we again. Did not get closer. No,
somewhere in, somewhere between those 2 points.
Fucking shit. Where is this, guys?
Thailand. Indonesia. Where were we? Dude, we just lost 12 points. Where's that?
It's fucking Colombia.
What? How did everyone know it was Colombia?
Okay. We gotta fucking redeem ourselves. Just 2 first round Ross. I can't.
Very quickly lost 34 points.
Very quickly. Hey, this game's more devastating when I notice the points. I never looked at
that. We haven't thought of it that way before.
Jake, what happened? How did the game we got 20 seconds?
That was fucking terrible.
It's okay.
What do you think it is that we're doing wrong?
Getting it wrong.
Okay. Do you think they're giving us places we're unfamiliar with?
No.
Do you think we're resting on our laurels?
I think we're resting on our first round laurels a little too much.
Yeah.
What oh, my this? God.
Just a dog sign?
That is where the dogs go.
Guys, if we get this wrong.
Big old signs, big old signs, big old signs.
Okay, this looks Polishy, Turkishy.
Brico Dipo. Yeah, it's the, I mean,
let's get a Poland in.
It's very open. Are those colors on the road there? Is that Poland?
Know what those? Those remind me of another country, but I'm blank. Belarus.
Oh,
I don't know if Belarus okay. is in the game, but go for it. We're gold. We're close to gold now.
I'm sorry. I think that's the Belarus flag. Why is that in my brain?
If this is Belarus, it'd be the first time they're in the game. People always tell us they're not.
Yeah. Oh.
That Poland. Was Poland. Okay.
But, you know.
Hey.
You knew it.
On the way to
I'm
Belarus.
Digging for anything yeah. I got right now.
Let me look up the Belarus flag.
I can't lose another point.
Yep. You're all over it. Those are their colors.
Nice.
Lithuania, for old time's sake.
It looks dry, no?
Yeah. Lithuania is all wheat fields.
Okay.
Lith.
Just a rural Lith.
That's my my feel, but I don't know.
What
are
they
driving on?
Right side. That guy was right. on the right.
So Lith would count then.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't hate that.
So we could be in Estonia.
I hate it. Okay.
Or outside Warsaw. Depends which way you want to go.
Oh my God.
With Sandra, they lost. Yeah. They have no guesses left. So that means we're safe?
Yeah. No.
We're good.
It just means they're out already. Like they lost the first round.
I think we're good.
Yeah, he's not going to get two.
Okay. Where was it? Further south, Romania.
Outside of no Bucharest. One's getting these.
Oh, my God.
Look, but like.
Yeah, that's a spread map. All right. Let's go, guys.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go, girls.
Bang, bang, bang. Connecticut.
Oh, that bike sign. Walker and Wicker.
That feels.
Walker Avenue, Wicker
Avenue. That feels fucking Canadian.
Do you ever see a bike painted on the road like that? I don't know if I do.
It feels fucking Canadian, Jim.
Wait, well, there was like
is
a whole.
Is that a deer?
Was that a whole bus in that driveway? Where? Where's the deer?
I think I missed it.
Oh. Wait.
Yes.
Oh.
Is that a toucan?
Yeah.
But there could be more.
Wait, go. Yeah,
more
see
words.
If you can get close to that sign.
I don't know if I can. That's my only concern, fellas.
Sign
and it's gone.
Wait, what's that say?
Greensboro. All right, let's do Greensboro, North Carolina.
Yeah, sounds good.
Mm-hmm. I forget. Oh, there
it is.
There it is.
Where?
Right above North Carolina.
Hit it.
Yeah.
And Greensboro, North Carolina is basically Canada.
To some.
Yeah, we're back.
Yeah.
Just like that, we're back.
That's the best win of this
just
whole
like
round.
Just like that. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Looks like we got a tractor trailer in front of us.
Nice. Good eyes.
Driving on the right side.
Wow.
Some Russian shit.
This, dude, this is.
I mean, come on.
Oh, that woman is a spy.
Okay, we got some letters for you,
Jim. The double A has been Finland in the past, but this looks really like Bulgaria or Ukraine to me, like that part of Europe.
Yeah, no, I mean, I'm with you. Like, the way these buildings are and stuff.
Yeah.
I'm not heading towards anything good. I mean, let's get one in.
You're kind of drifting sideways how you were driving there.
I'm just tipping sideways.
Just go outside Kiev.
I don't know.
Zach hates
it. Oh, well.
And we're in first.
I hate to. I can't argue results like that.
Play those chimes.
Yeah.
You didn't think it was Ukraine?
No, well, I wasn't convinced by
the language.
The writing,
well, now we're really far away.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Estonia?
Wow.
Oh
so wait,
God.
Everyone's bad or
everyone's
this is a hard
really
round?
Off. Yeah.
Stay together, guys. The game's trying to divide
if
us
if we
right
stick
now.
Together, we will survive.
Yes.
This is what Gaborone usually looks like. I promise you, the African trees all over like that, the red dirt, but not super wet. This usually is what Gaborone looks like.
And you know what? This is going to be kind of a shockwave to everyone that we went so quick.
Mm-hmm.
Dad's going to start driving, I guess. Just see if we find
these
anything.
These are the kind of places where you didn't want to get Botswana'd.
And you would I got a sign?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Welcome to Gaborone.
Oh.
Right.
The welcome to the big G sign. Honestly, we're still in first because Jimmy nailed it. And we're a team, and we won't be divided.
If we stick
to we're
far off. Shit. Okay, we survived. Where was it? Oh, is that part of... Jeez.
Everyone's
Senegal?
Bad.
No. I should have looked at where we were driving because it's different from there and there. My bad.
We advanced, man.
All right, this place is wet.
I think it's Sneaky wants me to go this way. Oh, Japan?
Yeah, is this Japan?
Yeah.
But where in Japan?
Super wet part.
Where would it be wet, north or south?
Tokyo. Or Fuka. Just don't get Hiroshima. Don't get cute. Go Tokyo.
Go Tokyo. You're right. I'll go south Tokyo for now.
What's the Remember the Titans? Now's not the time to be proud.
Have another one ready.
Well, then it's 600, so I'd say that's pretty far. I would go up to here, up there somewhere.
I would just do it because we're gonna be close. Okay, see that didn't
get
us
down,
closer.
Go
so
down to
know.
Fuka. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. Hit it.
Let me
her guess go in. I'm watching Anna's
guess. Do it at like
guess.
5 seconds because it's our last.
She's
guess
got
anyway.
One left. We gotta hit it.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, we're not super close. It only gave us one
Taiwan.
Point. It was Taiwan.
Oh, we didn't look at the... We should have looked at the light posts.
Okay, so we only have one guess, fellas.
I did not know.
They also... Taiwan though. And Japan drive different sides. So, again, I didn't take into account what I know.
All right,
one guess.
Huge.
They're driving on the left side here.
Kasabaru. Let's see if we got a website here. I don't know.
No.
De Barrazo. So you get a good
I mean, the cobblestone,
scrambled.
We're
it's
in like an old
island-y?
City. When we pick this, we have to pick a city.
Is this like an old San Juan?
No, it doesn't really look like that to me, but I don't know. I would keep
Wait, what the stop sign say?
Is it Pare?
Pare.
Well, there's a lot on that.
Brazil.
Okay.
Not BR. Okay, yeah. Brazil's a big fucking country.
Do we see any city indication or not really?
I could keep
looking. Do you go to the edge? Because you're right, it does look... You thought islandy. It does look like we're by water.
You gotta find something.
Oh, shit.
You're in Africa.
It's a big country.
Oh, just go down there.
Yes.
We're live?
Yes.
Oh, boy.
And we're close!
Because we've been in Sao Paulo before.
I don't know.
Good driving, Jake.
All right, we got two. It'd be great to get a three for the final round, but...
Eswatini is my first thing I'm saying.
Do you guys want me to chase this boat car in front of us?
Are you ever going to catch up to it?
Is this driving on the left or these?
We're driving on the
just,
left.
Is this just a one lane?
Driving on the left?
Yes.
Well, they're both
okay,
the same
so thing. Then we're on the other, if it's Africa, are you thinking Africa?
Thinking Africa.
Then we're on the left side. We're by Ghana, Senegal, all of that, if we're driving on the left. What's that say?
Oh, it might not be. This looks like a different language.
Like
this looks like a trifecta.
Yes.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
Thailand? Doesn't look like Thailand.
No,
I mean.
It looks more
Myanmar.
Here. Yeah,
go Myanmar. I think Myanmar is circly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So go Mandalay.
Good to duck.
That's what we do, man. Give me three. Give me three. One.
Ooh. One. Only one. And it was
Sri Lanka.
We've been Sri Lanka like twice in this.
They don't even
round.
Have the circles there. Okay, so we have two. So do they. Final round, guys. Come on.
Oh, boy.
Netherlands.
NL?
Yeah.
That's Netherlands.
Yeah, there's
okay.
bikes on the left and all that shit. So you got to go Amsterdam, but sometimes they've been putting us across the river a lot. But this really looks like a big
old... I mean, this looks like we're in the teeth of it, huh?
Really? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, find the street.
What city is this?
I mean, this has to be...
This is like a main street, man. I don't know what else I'm supposed to like.
No, a stop sign or something, like a street
road.
this row don't stop.
I think you had to cross the street or something. Maybe not. No.
See if you can do the restaurants. They might have like the name, like breakfast, lunch, dinner, tobacco, souvenirs,
Oh, wait, go back. Strat up there. Is that the street
name? Sweet Strat.
Yeah.
Just go to Amsterdam. Help.
Yeah. Let's get one in. Where is it?
Amsterdam. Up there. Netherlands.
Zoom in.
You got to go. You got to zoom in. They're going to know exactly where they are. Go across.
Yeah.
Hit it.
What?
It's Amsterdam.
Oh, it's real deep in there. Plus 6 points.
Plus six. I was getting it clicking because we're running out of time. For the street for too long, probably.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Well, we knew we were in Amsterdam.
We should have planted. Just a random click.
Yeah, I mean, they're in pretty tight.
There's one dead center Amsterdam, yeah.
Yeah.
Because once you saw how city-like that was.
Mm-hmm. Maybe they're from Amsterdam.
All right, well, we need Maddie back because we did a lot of damage to our score this game, actually. We lost a lot of points.
Yeah, kind of.
We lost a couple.
Some bad losses. Goodbye.